much to see, is there?
Canyons, rocks, desert. Nice place to visit, but I wouldn't want to live there. Be glad to get home?
Yeah, we both will be. After 3 weeks in the timber survey, home always sounds good.
Forest Service number 3, this is Moreland Field.
Moreland Field, this is Forest Service number 3.
Dave, what's your location?
About 20 miles south of Saddleback Mountain. What's up?
Electrical storm reported over Superstition Mesa. A commercial airliner reports at least 10 strikes, possibly 2 smokes. As of now, you're on lightning patrol.
I've got a passenger and his dog aboard.
This is important, Dave. We're short of planes in that area. We need a fix on those smokes immediately.
Okay.
10-4. Clear this radio band for transmission for fire traffic only. We're on our way. Forest Service number 3, clear.
Moreland Field, clear.
Better take the radio. I'm going to be busy enough with these controls when we hit that storm area. And we better put those chutes on.
Moreland Field, this is Forest Service 3.
Moreland Field, go ahead.
Our present location, about 5 miles northeast of Strawberry Ridge.
Storm bad?
Dry, but rough. Altitude rapidly, heading for Little River Canyon. I'm gonna have to bail out.
Hurry up, Corey.
Trust me, girl. We're going out together.
Go ahead, Corey. I'll be right behind you.
Thank you. Corey! Corey!
You okay, Dave?
Not a scratch. Corey's in bad shape.
Get the stretcher unlatched.
Moreland Field, Rescue 6.
This is Moreland Field.
I've located the down plane. Pilot's okay. Ranger Stewart's injured. Request an ambulance on standby. Rescue 6 clear.
Sure.
Look, even if that collie survived the drop, if she is out there someplace, you are hard enough to spot.
I know. But if there's a chance.
What's important is Corey. If we don't hurry, we're liable to lose him too.
68. He's strong, Mr. Kirkland. Came through the operation just fine. You're both very lucky men.
Jumped. When I found Corey, the dog was gone.
Lassie, I lost my grip when we landed.
Corey?
He's under sedation, Mr. Kirkland. There's no use talking to him now.
Well, I've alerted all the Forest Service air patrols. When they're on assignment in that area, they'll be looking for his dog. If she's alive...
The important thing is... Mr. Stewart is alive.
Well, when he's able to talk, would you let me know, Doctor? I'd like to explain why. That dog meant a great deal to him. More than we could ever understand.
Lassie. Lassie.
Woo!